Static IP can help remote access and increase network security. Here are 4 tutorials on how to set up a static IP address on your macOS, Windows, Android, and iPhone. Jump to a specific device tutorial by clicking the timestamp. Let's start with IP configuration on macOS. Click on the Apple icon in the top left corner of your computer and select System Settings. Select Network, and then choose the network you're using. Select Details. Select TCP/IP. Click on Configure IPv4 and select Manually. In the IP address field, input the IP you want to be static. Click OK. Here's how to set a static IP on Windows. Open the control panel and click on Network and Internet. Click on Network and Sharing Center and select Change Adapter Settings. Then right-click either Wi-Fi or Ethernet adapters. Click on Properties, then select Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP/IPv4. Click Properties and select Use the following IP address. Enter the IP address, subnet mask, default gateway, and DNS server of your choice. Click OK, and your IP configuration is complete. Here's how to set a static IP address on Android. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Select Wi-Fi. Tap the gear icon that appears beside your current network. Select IP Settings, and then Static. Input your static IP address and tap Save. Here's how to set a static IP address on iOS. Open Settings and select Wi-Fi. Tap the information icon next to the network you're connected to. Scroll down and tap on Configure IP. Then select Manual. Now, input your IP address. And you're set. Stay safe, everyone.